In this video, we will learn what is jQuery. With that, we will also learn why it is widely used and its features. Let's begin. So jQuery you can consider as a JavaScript library that introduced in the year 2006. Okay, this basically came to ease the work of JavaScript programming. So let's say you know JavaScript and you want to write less code for your work, then you can work around the jQuery library. It was developed by John Resig and it works on the theory of write less and do more. Okay. When you will start working around jQuery, the number of code, the line of code that is the LOC will be lesser than while working only on JavaScript. Let us see some features. So here are some features of jQuery. First, it includes the concept of selectors. So what is a selector? It is used to select an HTML element and manipulate it. Okay, so there are various types of jQuery selectors. We will see them later. These include your jQuery element selector, class selector, and ID selector. With jQuery, you can also animate any element. It also includes the concept of CSS manipulation. Let's say you need to add a class. Okay, you need to apply CSS styles. You want to remove a CSS class. You want to get or set CSS properties. All these can be achieved with jQuery. It also has AJAX methods. Okay, which will help you in developing modern applications, modern web applications. It also includes the event methods. Okay, like blur, change, click, double click, focus. Okay, so first let us understand what is an event. Events are basically user's action. For example, you are opening a web page. You pressed a button on a web page or you loaded a page. You clicked on any of the link using the mouse or any keystroke from your keyboard. So all these comes under events. jQuery has provided some built-in event methods to ease your work. Like the jQuery click method is used to trigger an event on the click of an element. So we will work on all these methods later in the upcoming lessons. Now the concept of traversing is widely used using jQuery. So traversing basically means moving through the tree, like moving up, down. Let's say you have a bunch of elements and you want to find the ancestor element, the descendant, as well as the siblings of an element, then you can easily work around traversing. Okay, this includes the parent-child traversing. So this is the concept of DOM, that is document object model, that defines the logical structure of an HTML document and how it is accessed and manipulated. I just told you about the parent, child, sibling traversing examples. So all these we can achieve with jQuery. With that, it is also having plugins so that the functionality of jQuery can be extended on a web page. Like you can use plugins to create a slideshow on a website, progress bars, and others. With that, you can also create your own custom plugins. So guys, we saw what is jQuery, why it is widely used, what are its features, and how we can easily use it. Thank you for watching the video.